standing 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 264 pounds, 120 kilos, fighting out of Sydney, Australia, Mark Super Samoa!
In the face, punch him in the face, punch him in the face, and if that doesn't work, punch him in the face some more. It's a pretty simple game plan, but really, it is that simple. He's gonna punch him in the face some more until he goes down.
I was in a bad pop as a kid and a child, and fighting actually saved my life. A bad person to a good person, a negative to a positive, and I'm not saying I'm perfect, but it helped me change my ways.
Fighting is just a gift that I found for myself, and this and has taken me around the world, made millions and millions of dollars, and still making millions of dollars. It's not about the money anymore for me per se, it's about to be the best. And I was the best kick fighter one time in 2001, and now I'm trying to be the best fighter in another sport, in mixed martial arts, you know. Yeah, that's what drives me. It's a thrill of, you know, it's better than drugs even, walking out, as you probably know, as a fighter, walking out in front of the whole world, watching you, you know, to do battle, whether you win or lose, so long as you're giving yourself in that octagon or ring, then you walk out of there accomplished, you know?
I'll show you Mark Hunt at his best, and Mark Hunt still being one of the best fighters in the world.
Mark Hunt, he is a man who is more than capable of knocking out any human on the face of the planet with one shot.
Oh! What a huge knockout! Oh!
I love fighting, it's something I'm good at, and if I can't keep up with these young guys, you know, then I'll think about retiring, giving it up. You know, I don't think, you know, these guys aren't going to dictate the terms of my career, my life. I'll dictate them. When I leave, I'll leave. As a fighting game is a gift from God, I feel, to save my life, and 27 years later, I'm still doing it in a different sport. So, you know, and I've actually been like pretty blessed to do it, so, you know, thank God for that. The best there is, best there was. In my mind, as a fighter, that's how I feel. But regardless of where I sit on the books, in writing, in my mind, I'm the best. I'll always be the best.